Parvati has always been an intelligent girl. Unfortunately, she has never been to a school. Until recently, many schools in the villages surrounding UCIL units in Jharkhand and Tumalapalle, Andhra Pradesh, did not have toilet facilities for a girl child.
स्कूल में शौचालय का व्यवस्था नहीं होने के कारण उनके माता पिता उन बच्चों को स्कूल नहीं भेजा करते थे।
The problems are many. There has been a scarcity of clean drinking water in the villages, lack of proper sanitation and absence of medical facilities are a few other evils. There has also been an increase in unemployability in the locals in the absence of any training centers for skill development. The situation has been grim. The hope for a better future seems to be a dream which has been lost. This is a story of the fulfillment of the long cherished dream of the development and a better living. A story where the tribal have created an opportunity for themselves. It is the realization of the dream, not seeking luxury, but basic necessities. This is a story of progression of the long forgotten. And this story of development has been written by Uranium Corporation of India Limited. A corporate social responsibility should not only ensure that a responsible organization involves the community in events that seek to help out the disadvantaged in the society, but it should also ensure to give equal opportunities to all in the field of education, employment, self-empowerment, and a better standard of infrastructure and living. Uranium Corporation India Limited, or UCIL, is a public sector enterprise under the administrative control of the Department of Atomic Energy, and it was incorporated on 4th of October 1967. UCIL is at the forefront of the nuclear power cycle, fulfilling the requirement of uranium to fuel the pressurized heavy water reactors. UCIL has been operating mines and two processing plants in Jharkhand and one big mine and processing plant in YSR district in Andhra Pradesh. UCIL is an ISO 9001, 2008, 14001, 2004 and is 18001, 2007 certified company. And it has adopted a state-of-the-art technology in its mines and process plants. UCIL fosters a culture of innovation, collaboration, and meritocracy by providing employees freedom to express their ideas and experiments. As Mr. D. Acharya, Chairman and Managing Director, UCIL shares his view with us.
On one hand, we are known as a company with technological excellence in mining and processing. But equally important is that the whole society recognizes UCIL as a responsible corporate citizen.
We've been along with the people in all their happiness, sorrows and their needs. We've been very close to people with our ears on the ground. Our hospitals are the only source of healthcare in the surrounding area.
UCIL is one of the few very rare mining companies in the world where a health physicist is resident within its premises, available 24 hours a day to monitor a number of parameters as far as health, safety and environment is concerned.
We are conducting two medical camps in a week to treat the surrounding villages, which is free of cost. We are providing all the medical facilities to the surrounding of the villages as there is no medical assistance found in the radius of 5 kilometers.
स्वास्थ्य को लेकर के जो है कैंप हर महीना हमारे क्षेत्र में बैठती है, हेल्थ कैंप लगती है. हम लोग उसमें भी ग्रामवासी को कहते हैं कि आइए, आप फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट ये सब दे रही है, उनका लाभ पूरा पूरी ले.
We have a reach deep into geographies within India where nobody else has reached earlier. One such example is from the village Talsa, where UCIL has created an opportunity for the tribal, where they have not only been able to generate income but also uplift themselves from poverty.
पहले हम लोग इस गांव में कुछ पैसे नहीं कमाते थे, तो UCIL कंपनी ने हम लोग बोला कि चलो आप लोग कुछ पैसे कमाइए, पत्ता प्लेट बनाइए. तो इसीलिए हम लोग पत्ता प्लेट बना रहे हैं. फिर UCIL कंपनी कैंटीन में हम लोग पत्ता प्लेट सेल करती है. अभी महीने में कुछ पैसे कमा रहा है 10-12 हज़ार.
सो पीपल डिपेंड ऑन अस नॉट ओनली एज द सोल सोर्स ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट बट ऑल्सो इन देयर डे टू डे लाइफ, whether in their sickness, whether in their marriages, for supply of water and other facilities, and it is as well in case of education and everything else.
UCIL operates Atomic Energy Central School at Jadugoda, Narwapahar and Turandi.
I have absolutely no hesitation in saying that the local population, including the tribals who are living in it, we are the only source of good quality English medium education in the area.
UCIL has further contributed in the development of local community by providing school bags to school going children, new toilets provided in the school, drinking water facility and solar lights in the surrounding villages.
पहले हम लोगों की लड़कियां थोड़ा कम आती थी, जैसे हम लोगों को यहां UCIL ने महिला शौचालय उपलब्ध कराई हैं और पानी की सुविधा भी दिए हैं, तब से बालिकाएं अभी उनकी उपस्थिति अभी बढ़ती जा रही है.
ये पाठशाला को यूरेनियम कॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ इंडिया लिमिटेड वारु मा पिल्लल को संबंधी उचित भोजना संबंधी प्लेट्स ग्लासेस वाटर कैंस ट्यूबलाइट्स रेंडु ट्यूबलाइट्स रेंडु फैंस उचित इवडं जरिगिंदी. ఇవి మా పిల్లలకు భోజనానికి సంబంధించి ప్లేట్లు బాగా ఉపయోగపడుతున్నాయి.
హర్ మహినా యురోనియం కార్పొరేషన్ చే బచ్చంకు స్కాలర్షిప్ మిల్లేసి బచ్చేకి మనమి కాంపిటీషన్ క్రియేట్ హోకి ఈ సాల్ గా రిజల్ట్ హై మేరా కాలేజ్ కా 72%.
UCIL's talent nurture program makes sure to pick up students from underprivileged communities right from the bottom of the pyramid. And these students are provided with various kind of support in education and upbringing. One such girl inducted under UCIL's talent nurture program is Shefali Murmu.
My father is a farmer. My mother is a housewife.
She scored a CGPA of 10 in her 10th standard.
My aim is to become a doctor, and I think that our teachers are supporting me in such a way that in near future I will surely become a doctor.
Similarly, UCIL has an industrial training center at Turandi, where we impart best possible industrial training and make people employable and financially stable.
मैं नीलडुंगरी का रहने वाला हूँ और मेरे पापा फार्मर है. मैं बहुत गर्व महसूस करता हूँ कि आज UCIL Turandi ITC में मेरा सिलेक्शन हो गया है पढ़ने के लिए. विश्वास के साथ कह सकता हूँ कि आने वाले भविष्य में मैं कुछ अच्छा बन के दिखाऊंगा इस क्षेत्र से.
UCIL believes in empowering the women and the result is the inception of Asha Kiran program. Meet Lakshmi and Sumitra. Women like Lakshmi and Sumitra were unskilled and they had been working for UCIL in housekeeping and gardening. This program selected a few such women members and imparted classroom and field training to them. Now, Lakshmi and Sumitra work as a forklift operator. They lead a better life.
UCIL management को बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद देती हूँ कि हमें इतना अच्छा मौका दिया और घर में समाज में भी काफी इज्जत बढ़ गई.
Under community development program, we help the community with its primary education, primary health, vocational training, self-employment generation programs, and subsequently train and develop technical skills in the individuals.
महिला समूह को हर तरह का फैसिलिटी दिया है, जैसे सिलाई सेंटर हुआ, फिनेल का ट्रेनिंग हुआ, और महिला समूह को सिलाई मशीन दिया गया है.
UCIL provides the material and training for making jari, sari and tailoring classes to the self-help group at Community Development Center. The end products are sold to nearby cities, hence creating opportunities for the group. Sadhumani Soren is one such member of Reshmi Vatika Mahila Samiti.
घर में सबको खुशी मिली है कि आमदनी बढ़ने के ये से बच्चे की पढ़ाई में भी सहायक सिद्ध हुआ है. इसलिए मैं UCL नरवा पहाड़ की भी हम लोग को सहायता देती है, जिससे हम समूह में काम करने में सुविधा होती है.
We at Uranium Corporation of India Limited understand that responsible social practice doesn't just happen, but has to be embedded in the DNA of the organization.
Our annual program for our CSR activities are made from bottom up. It is not top down, but it is a bottom up approach where the need is identified and collated at the grassroots level, at the bottom. And then that is screened and it comes right up to the top and becomes the company's CSR program for the year.
पे लोगों पे निवेश हुआ और लोगों पे एक नया संचार या नया जिंदगी का एक निवास करने के बाद एक आगे बढ़ने का एक मौका मिला. और साथ साथ यहाँ कई लोगों को रोजगार मिलने के साथ साथ उनके परिवार में एक नए जिंदगी की ओर आगे कदम बढ़ने लगा.
I come to Community Development Center, Delhi. For attending spoken English classes. When I will grow up, I want to be a good teacher. I will help my villagers.
Today, we stand proud but humble to have made a positive and a remarkable difference to the local communities around all our units in particular and to the overall society at large.